going on? This is Game with Ski, and I don't know what episode we're on, but we are doing the Labyrinth. It's been a while. I haven't done the Labyrinth yet. Or the Merciless Labyrinth. What I'm looking for. Some kind of shortcut, but I don't know if they have the shortcut today. No shortcut today. Another soup. Oh, we can flash down there and whirl in. What the best way around here is. What was that? Something dropped. Oh, all right. Well, that wasn't bad. Crafting recipe.
It is the sovereign who empowers the scepter, not the other way round.
Wasn't bad. Oh man, what? I have no auras. What happened there? I don't know when I did that. What? There's three ways out of this one. Locked door. This is supposed to be. They just keep spawning? messed up. The melee's got the disadvantage. It. Gold key. Do we have to get the gold key? I don't think we do, do we? I just found out that you can no longer craft or recombine jewels. Oh, we cleared this whole area. I wonder if they make you get the gold key, and they do. So you used to be able to recombine jewels. If I go like that. Ah, like that. Oh, okay. I ain't messing with that. Yeah, and I'm still picking them up because I see them. Yeah, and I was saving, so I was able to recombine the jewels. And then I was like, oh my gosh, this is the most powerful thing ever. So I saved up jewels for like a full month. My gosh. Oh! Oh my gosh, that was scary. I saved up jewels. That's a treasure key, not the gold key. I saved up jewels for a whole month, like in my inventory. So I can like combine the ones that I felt best went together. And then I went to go recombine and it no longer worked. Okay, how am I getting in there? More locked doors. Way. Pardon me, I'm slow. This is how we enter that. What's this? Wait, no. I never got the gold key! bears. There's the key. I don't know how people do this stuff so fast. I'm super slow. I'm gonna go left since what I always do. And it was looks like it was the right way. There are a lot more traps here. Those are deadly. Oh my gosh. Whoa. And then what? Okay, that's not open. What that one? Now it's open. Wait here, go like this. Oh, nice. Okay.
When the time comes to strike, an emperor strikes without hesitation.
What? Whoa, what about what's dance with death. Why are there three fonts there? I killed that one.
Slowness lends strength to one's enemies. Wisdom is the offspring of suffering and time.
Press the wrong buttons again. Oh, that looks like a good spot to go. I think we're gonna go clockwise here. Can't I go that way? Oh, I'm on a cliff. Oh. Uh-oh. Good thing I move fast. Do this over here. Oh yes, that's the trial. Yep. Do clockwise would be.
An aspirant can afford
be it.
Promising. An emperor must keep those promises.
Got any? Oh, there's two areas to enter from.
You must navigate what the?
Okay, Caldera. Sacrifice a gem for treasure keys. We do that or add 8% quality to a gem?
Zerk.
Let's sacrifice a gem for treasure. Add 10% quality to them. Oh, Assassin's Mark. Add 10. And Altar of Ascendancy, we get 2 points. Now I can either, I think I'm just gonna get to 2 passive here and here. My points. Now we could have did Path of the Duelist, but I don't think that's the. So now we get 2 additional passive points. What are we going to socket them as?